Hi, I'm Megan Nevlin.
And I'm Vanessa Calzada.
And we're from Round Rock, Texas. I think what I really enjoyed about listening to Rubia is just her speech was really, it was really interesting because it gave another side that a lot of people don't hear from. And it was just really interesting, especially after seeing Unplanned, hearing from an actress that she's not just someone acting as a role, but she also knew about like the background of the story and really cares about the issue.
I liked how she talks about how they had a prayer. They had people on the scene praying for them, and the stories about the obstacles they had with the movie and like how they overcame them. And I would totally recommend her to a lot of people.